sitting comfortably. Here you are at the cinema, maybe on a date, maybe with friends. I don't want to put you off your popcorn, but have a good look around you, at all the people in the audience. Now imagine if one of them was to come over and start stroking you, grabbing and groping you, touching you up and putting their hands all over you. You'd be disgusted, right? So it's weird that so many people think it's okay to do this in pubs and clubs after a few drinks. Come on, people. You wouldn't sober. You shouldn't drink.